For large industrial and commercial power systems, switchgear is sometimes configured so that it can be fed from two sources of power. In this type of system, we use circuit breakers instead of a typical transfer switch. It is configured in such a way that the tie breaker can connect either source of power to the loads on both sides. This is referred to as a main-tie-main arrangement. In the case where the tie breaker is closed during normal operation, both sources of power are running in parallel. When you lose one source, the other source automatically assumes all the load. When the lost source returns, the sources are paralleled using synchronizing control. In the case where the tie breaker is open during normal operation, the loss of one source will result in the loss of half the loads. This is only temporary until the tie breaker closes and the lost loads are powered from the remaining source. When the lost source returns, there are two options to return back to normal. If your system is set up for an open transition, the tie breaker will open prior to the lost source being connected, causing a momentary disruption to half of the loads. With a closed transition, the sources are paralleled prior to the tie breaker opening, and the loads are maintained.